Hey guys, Ruth Lucario here, and welcome back to some more Need for Speed Underground.
Stack on my right. First, anyways.
Spotlight's on you, kid. Pretty dope, considering you got no skills, no crew, and you look like a dork. Is that supposed to impress me?
God, you sure got pretty big words for one racer. I'm literally... Oh, there's more races just to be dickish. Let's go for the drag. I'm doing all of these on hard. God, it was so easy on GameCube. The hard mode was so easy on GameCube. I had this on GameCube as a kid. And on PlayStation as a high schooler. I gotta go for it. I decided to restart, thank you very much. No. Place again. First. Oh, you shitting me. You got to be shitting me. A truck came out of nowhere. Oh, thanks for being. Thanks for me. Thank you. I don't think in the drift races, Need for Speed Underground doesn't allow nitrous. You didn't do it in its second one either. No! Why? They spell this wrong. I got the points. Oh my fucking god. God. Why? Oh, why? Oh, you motherfucker! That is gonna be awesome. Oh, wait, no. Sweet victory. Oh, over 80,000. I'll take it. If it's a winner, I'll take it.
Races count. I'm making my move, but don't worry, I won't forget you when I'm famous.
Who knew these guys would be interested in you? Modified Mag is here, and the word is that they'll put you on their cover if you win the next race.
Number 10 in certain racing. Hell yeah! I'm taking. I'm taking number fucking 10. Number fucking 10. Number fucking 10. Let's play it already. You're getting on the top 10 of something. That.
check out the newly ranked racer. Just don't get all cocky on me. You made it onto Modified Mag. You are totally the man.
Aw, thank you.
First is 8 points. The three races, and I placed first in each of them. That gives me 4 points.
Thank you.
Does a race after this? Alrighty then! Are you out of your mind? Oh, 28 points. How did I get last place when he totaled his cars? Who's that? Oh, because I totaled my car. Oh, stop throwing cars at me, game! Enough with this, man! How am I supposed to see my cars right now? To be totaled! God! How am I supposed to see all these cars? I'm not gonna do it. That was a close one. Finally!
tune some extra revs out of my ride. I'm gonna be all over you.
What? How was I supposed to know Bart was gonna come? That was hard to take in.
I've never seen anything like this. Eddie is just destroying everyone he meets. That dude's car is something special.
No one should jump to conclusions just yet. Guy's gonna win.
Thank you.
Restart.
Stop front and step off, kid. This is for real now.
Cool. Just talked to a photographer from Kromenflammen. He's here from Germany to snap pics of cool rides.
I'm doing all races on hard mode. Keep bumping everything, I don't know why. Quit bumping everything! Monster.
Yeah.
The problem is, I keep sliding into everything. Almost 5 points away from winning. Yes!
Whoa, now that you're on Krummenflammen, you're gonna be totally known in Germany.
In the race, get an engine mod. Even you understand that, huh?
Thank you.
banging into everything. I don't know. I don't get that.
So you get another upgrade, but look, only 30.
Well, that does it for this episode.